you're kidding yourself if you think COVID's not going to come here. So I think one of the major things we have to overcome is the community attitude and say, look, I'll get around to it sometime. You need to get around to it right now.